My eyes dry. Probably have to change the game for a little bit.
Good luck, have fun, and beat them, probably.
Feels like, starts feeling like there's a rock on my eye, or in my eye.
Justice be done.
Hey, they're attacking our base. Field depleted.
How was that, after all? Prismatic core online.
We stand as one by your will.
Depleted.
Prismatic core online. System damage. You have full power. Zaknaku Afari. Base crystal charge. Channel the light of life. This vessel is charged. You have full power.
Oh shit. That actually holds. I didn't know the overcharge actually has enough for three.
Here.
Next time I gotta pull back when I have the overcharge. When I see the overcharge, I thought I would have been able to overpower it. Maybe I need like 5 to overpower it. Or, yeah. I gotta take a little break. And this right here, I have to put it right back here. GG. The other day, Golden had a neural probe and build table. Yeah, he does that a lot. Golden does that a lot. He says, I'm going to hire him or something like that. We're going to hire him. He's funny. Yeah, he's the only Zerg player that I know that usually does that casually, in regards to like grabbing a worker and then taking them and, you know, utilizing it. Dragon's funny. I like Dragon. Oh, and I'm not Dragon, Golden. Dragon's a different person. Dragon is different. He dances. He dances with the chair, or he'll shake it provocatively. Yeah, he does that often. I was gonna attack him, but I didn't know when this one was gonna come out. I blocked this area right here with the pylon and the gateway so that he can't go through this side so easily. He has to go around. I was trying to mess with this area because I knew he was making immortals, so I'm like, okay, well, I need to sponge it a little bit because Zealots are really good at sponging some time. But we did get the cybernetics core, so that's going to delay his stalkers. So next time we're going to have to do it a little faster, taking out the cyber. And then the Ghost Stargate. But yeah, I was transitioning during the gateway. Boom, boom, boom. Boom, 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 boom. But I know he wanted to go to my base right away afterwards. That's what you do with the immortals. You get a prism and then move out to the other side. So I was just trying to stall as much as I could with the zealots to get my void raids out. I need four void raids to stop the overcharge, because right here I thought I was able to, but no, I guess I need four, because I'm almost there. But I mean, maybe it might not even be, maybe it'd be four or five. I gotta figure that one out. I would have sworn that one would have been enough, but just barely. Alright, I gotta let my eyes rest. I'm gonna play some Phasmophobia for a little while and see. GG.